get down. Roll with the hardcore funk, the hardcore sound. Let's get with this Macadocious funk material, so simple. Wanna rock with the instrumental? Who am I?
Indeed, the Green Eyed Bandit.
Control my career so I can never get stranded. But the rest are getting brand new, being changed up their style from jeans to suits and thinking about a pop record. Something made for the station, for a whole new relationship of a new type of scene to go platinum and clock mad green, aka a sellout, the rap definition. Get off that boy, change your mission. Come back around the block, pump color me bad to the tick tock. Let them know your logo, not a black thing. My background sing, my background sing for the crossover. Era's out of control, brother selling his soul. Will go gold, going gone. Another rapper sold to pop and R&B, not the MD. I'm strictly hip hop. I stick to kick a free funk mode. Yeah, kid, that's how the squad rolls. I know your head is bobbing, cause the neck knows.
Like other rappers,
putting on their fans, they ill, trying to chill, saying damn, it'd be great to sell a mill. That's when the mind switch to the pop tip.
Kid, you're gonna be large.
Yeah, right. That's what the company kicks. Forget the black crowd, you're whack now in a zoot suit, frontin' black, looking mad foul. I speak for the hardcore.
Rough, rugged, and raw.
I'm outta here, catch me chillin' on my next tour. From the US to the White Cliffs of Dover. Strictly underground funk, keep the crossover. Crossover. Go pop goes the weasel. You know you should be rocking the friends with something diesel, but you insist to piss me off black. So I flex the biceps so I can push them back. So real hardcore hip hop continue records, and all sucker MCs duck down and get the message. So brand a crossover, yo, who's with me?
His squad,
yeah, be hit me.
Another mega blast, funky dope style from Cross Yonder.
So help me wander, help me wander.
From what?
The crossover, yeah, crossing you over. Out of here, go in peace.
See,
nice
ya.
To know ya. What a way to go out. No bottles, what the fans are. Cause she got gassed and took the wrong route. Came on the scene chillin', freaking a funky dope line. But when they finish with you, flatline. Some say there's no business like show business, but if this the truth, please explain why is this. Rappers been around long, making mad noise, you see. Still I haven't seen one rapper living comfortably. No time to pick and wish on a four-leaf clover. I stick to underground, keep the crossover. So